The boy in Washougal is in critical condition after a crash at a motocross race. The Clark County Sheriff's Office says that it happened today just before 11:30 at Washougal Motocross Park along Northeast Boren Road. They say the boy lost control of his motorcycle as he was competing in the event and was hit by two other riders. He was life flighted to the hospital for serious injuries. The Sheriff's Office is investigating tonight.